Má ṣe fàájì ara mi tó gbà, torí mi ò mọ ìgbà tí kú lè dé.
What are you cooking for us for dinner tonight?
I'm cooking lovely dinner for the family tonight, and I just decided because I'm on my half day from work, so I decided to cook for the family. So what I have here today, if I come closer, I'm cooking a crispy roast chicken, and what I have here is flour, rashers, potato, veggies, and bread. I blend it because I want it to be fluffy and smooth, so that's why I blend it. Just stay tuned, you will see the reason why I do that. And I have my more veggies, carrot, and here I have my honey. Oh, all right, one more thing, can you get me egg in the fridge, please?
Yeah,
egg, no, I in that bowl. Thank you. So I have my egg. So Ore, you have a job to do. Chicken, that's what I'm trying to achieve. You have to know how to properly remove the breast from the chicken. apply those ones. So what I'm going to do now is let me put a little bit more flour. Add a little bit of salt. And a little bit of syrup. It's better to mix it in one place.
Everybody made it. torí ni mo igba ti ku le de a se fa ji ara mi ayo mi this is so delicious.
Remember when Bessie was putting the blended bread and flour on the, chicken? I can feel the taste of the bread and the flour inside the chicken, guys. I'm really now.
Everything you clean it.
That's when you just can't be hungry.
Oh my God. Guys, you see the way I look now. I'm so full, eh? Hey, even the food don't reach here. Can't breathe. Hey, I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching. Please let me know in the comment section what you guys think about this vlogmas. You can see that Bestie and Mini take over my kitchen today, and this is the result. We actually enjoyed this meal. It's really, really nice, guys. Thank you, Bestie.
I made it.
Thank you.
Where's my credit?
What did you say?
I need credit.
For what?
Cooking this food.
Which food?
This one.
When you were standing here, did you know you're right that we're making everything?
No, I did.
Okay, guys. Ignore Mini. Alright guys, thank you all for watching. This is the end of today's vlogmas. And I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section. What you guys think about this video. If you want more of this, let us know in the comment section as well. So if this is your first time of coming across my channel, please consider subscribing after watching my videos. Subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you'll be the first person to know whenever I upload new videos. And to my old family here on YouTube, I really appreciate you all. May God bless you all for me. Amen. Guys, like I said before, I am really full. I only have this chicken left, but I don't think I can finish it anymore. I'm tired. Talk to you guys next time.
You said you're full.
No, if I say I'm full, then you should get it.
But sharing is caring.
Sharing is not, you know, sharing is caring.
Please. Can I
pass? Wait, 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 wait.
That's not fair.
Okay, okay. Bring your mom.
That's not fair.
I will see you guys in our